Worth a shot. Worth a shot. That's some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
Got another story?
One more. There was once a scorpion who used to travel to the other side of a river.
Why?
If you continue to interrupt, I will end the story.
Okay, okay.
The scorpion asked the frog for help. He told the frog that if he gave him a ride across the river on his back, he would be rewarded. The frog protested, fearing the scorpion would sting him. The scorpion assured the frog that he would not sting him, or they would both drown in the river. The frog agreed, but halfway across the river, the scorpion stung him. The frog was mortally wounded, and they both sunk to the bottom of the river and perished.
That's sad. Why would the scorpion do that?
He was a scorpion. It is his nature to do harm.
Oh. That's just what Mom used to say about the gods.
Your mother always spoke the truth. Enough stories.
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts. And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. So that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Witch's magic is still covering those thorn poles. Saves us some time.
Look here.
Huh. Neat.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Oh, what brings you around, friends? Yes, dear boy. Be seeing ya.
What speaks to you?
And what do you have your eye on?
What did we miss?
Oh, nothing. Okay.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right. Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they return to their home.
Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring. You want to leave already? We just got here. Remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. There's a sand bowl.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree hath no might call.
Nothing.
Is that sap? Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Potential boy.
Yes, sir! Yeah!
Look here.
Yes, sir. Ah, I was wondering about this.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
I've seen this language before.
This is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think of these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Go!